then we all know what the judges like to do before the auditions. Have a good old stretch.
Ouch.
Let's hope our next contestant is better warmed up.
That should do it.
My name is Rocio Ruano. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Spain, from the Canary Islands, but I live in London.
So, are you good?
Yeah, I'm really, really excited.
I came here 1 year ago just to become a singer.
Do people tell you, hey, you should be on the X Factor?
Not really, because I work in a call center and I'm just sitting down with my glasses on.
You should sing to the really moody ones.
Yeah,
moody, moany customers who just moan about stuff.
My company, Rocio speaking. How can I help you today?
Yeah, I'm really annoyed with my tariff and my coverage. I want to leave.
But why, sir?
Because I get no coverage and you're charging me a fortune.
We can have a solution with that, no?
The solution is me leaving.
Come on, let's make a solution. Life is beautiful. Life is beautiful. Come on and stay with us.
All I want to do now is party. Thank you. Goodbye.
In my audition today, I'm going to be dancing.
Ooh.
Whoa!
I can do it.
Okay, come on.
Okay, let's see how high you can put your leg. Go.
That really hurt as well.
I really want this. I'm taking it serious. It's not just like a game. So I'm gonna do my best to show them that.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Rocio Ruano. I'm from Spain.
So, do you live here or there?
I live in London. Yeah. I've been living for 1 year. I just came for the music and I learned English just for the audition.
Good
Very
for
good.
You.
Because I really want it, really. I've been.
That's determination.
Well, off you go.
Good luck.
Up in the club, we just broke up. I'm doing my own little thing. You decide too deep, but now you wanna trip, cause another brother noticed me. I'm up on him, he up on me. Don't pay him any attention. He's crying my tears for the three girls' tears. You're coming mad at me. Cause if you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad when you say that he want it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Oh, 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 oh. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad when you see that he want it. Wow. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad when you see that he want it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nicole.
Yeah, I liked the strong, deep lunge.
What?
You did a strong, deep lunge.
Ah, okay.
Like, whoo! Like that.
I think that your talent lies in dancing. One more kick.
Awesome.
Yes.
And a deep lunge. A deep lunge.
Woo!
There it is. There it is.
That's good.
That's good.
Gary?
Do you know what? I'll be honest, right? The vocals were weak, but we've seen many people today, okay, and they haven't put as much effort into their audition as you have. You really put on a little show for us.
Rocio, I love your attitude, I love your work ethic, I love your dancing, I love the kicks, I love the outfit. We're going to vote, you know the drill, you need three yeses. Nicole.
You know what? I'm going to say yes.
Sharon.
I really admire you, but in all honesty, I'm going to have to say no.
Oh. I love to see a fighter. I love fighters, I love people that are determined to make it. And because of that, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
My bar for vocals is right up here. Your vocals were here today.
Yeah.
But I do honestly appreciate all the effort that you've put into bringing this show. I haven't took a gamble on anyone today. And I'm going to give you a chance. I'm going to say yes. Not many auditions get me like that, but she did.
Was it the outfit?
That was close though, wasn't it?
Yeah, oh my god, I'm a crybaby. I was crying so much.
It's emotional, it's hard.
Yeah, I was so emotional. I wanted to
say,
yeah, it's passion.
What was the strangest comment you got?
When Nicole was saying something about the lunch, because I thought lunch about eating, because I didn't mean, like lunch.
Lunch, like, yeah. What are you having for lunch?
Yeah, I was like, big lunch. I was like, what lunch? I didn't need it.
But let's have one last group hug for
you. One last group hug.
Thank you.
And then one last high kick, please, because that was incredible.
incredible.
A celebratory high kick.
Celebratory high kick. You ready?
Woo!
Whoa! That's all right.
Hopefully, our next act is a little less demanding than our judges.
I will like some pasta.
Oh, not you as well.
My name is Rocio Ruano. I'm from Spain. I'm gonna win X Factor.
Hello again.
Hello.
How are you?
Really excited.
Good. So tell me what happened when you were in the room before.
Oh, well, I started singing, they started making faces, and I lost myself.
Don't be mad when you see that he wanted. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. Thought, OK, I'm not gonna get through.
I'm gonna give you a chance. I'm gonna say yes.
But I got through, so I was like, OK, I need to work harder for next time.
How have things changed since last time?
Well, I've been learning English.
Oh, good.
Yes, I've been watching tutorials in YouTube.
Lush.
When I've been learning English, the teacher says really simple sentences like, I wanna eat fruit. We wanna go to the park. I like to play rugby. I don't know if it's right. Maybe she's lying to me and I'm just doing the stupid. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. I use a lot of dancing in my audition because I've been being a dancer since I was 8 years old. Sorry if you see my underwear.
Oh, wow! Amazing! I can't do that.
Whoa. I can do that.
Yeah. Can you try?
Get it higher!
Higher! Higher! Higher! Yes! Listen, good luck at your audition.
Thank you.
And come and see us afterwards.
Yeah, obviously. I will.
Yeah,
thanks
obviously. Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much.
See you later.
See you, bye.
Bye.
Hello.
So how are you?
I'm really, really excited. I'm really thankful that you gave me this opportunity.
Okay, so what's your song?
I'm gonna sing Proud Mary by Tina Turner.
And are you gonna do lots of dancing, I hope?
Yes, but basically I wanna just show you that I've been working on all that you said, because this really means a lot to me.
Okay, when you're ready, do your song.
Okay, yeah.
You're gonna find some people calling. You don't have to worry if you got no money. People on the river, I have to take it. The wheels keep on turning, Proud Mary keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling. I wanna hear you, come on, sing it. I said rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
Much effort into that song and the routine, everything, and I really admire you for that. However, you're more musical theatre than for recording artist, and I think, and for me, I still feel the same.
Okay, Gary,
I just feel your passion so much coming from that stage. I really do. Well done.
Thank you.
Nicole.
Ah, Rocio. you were living up there, honey. You were living and dancing for your life. It was great to see you lose yourself up there on stage. Thank you for that.
Oh, thank you.
Rocio, that's the way to do an audition. Bring fire, bring passion. I love the singing and the dancing, and it was fantastic. We're going to vote, Rocio. You need 3 yeses. Nicole.
Rocio. Yes.
Sharon.
Rocio, I'm so sorry. It has to be a no from me.
Gary, yes or no?
For some reason, I really like your passion. I'm going to take a gamble again. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you, Gary.
Rocio, you've got two yeses. You need three.
Please.
Rocio, I know talent when I see it, and I'm saying yes.
Thank you. Thank you, love you.
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
How's it feel?
Oh, amazing!
Hey, guys. Should we all Proud Mary one more time?
Of course.
Okay, let's go. Yeah!
Well done.
Yes.
But more importantly, well done.
Thank you.
Congratulations.